But like, I don't really get into boxing now. But Mayweather, like, I don't really get into boxing like that because I'm an old school heavyweight fighters. But I watch Mayweather and I'm like, I see how they get him. I see, because he don't be hitting nobody and hurting nobody. Right? But what he does is he does the same exact thing. He grabs you, bop, bop, you gotta stop, bop, bop, he grabs you, bop, bop, bop. And what happens is after about 5-6 rounds, you get what? You get frustrated. And as soon as you get frustrated and you get in your feelings, what happens with your boxing technique? It's out the window. So all he does, I only watch one fight of this guy, because it's too long for me. Then people be dancing. Like, I'm sorry, I'm Roberto Duran. Somebody get knocked out. I'm Hitman Hearns, Sugar Ray Leonard. I'm used to somebody, Mike Tyson, Muhammad Ali. Somebody hitting the deck. It ain't no, and judge one says 5'3". Judge number two says it's 5'9". And judge number, I'm not used to that. I'm used to Muhammad Ali going, I'm the greatest.
I am the greatest.
I'm used to Marvelous Hag just blah. And I just got out of prison, like blah. Got a lot of frustration, got a lot of anger in my man. And he knocking you out in four. That's what I'm used to. But I watched one fight, and I said, I see what my man is doing. He gets you frustrated. And as soon as you get frustrated, you lose your technique, and he just come in, blah, 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 and just get his points and go back. And it's undefeated. Because he doesn't go into his feelings. He sticks with his principles. And if you would get to a place where you stop letting people and things take you into your feelings and take you off your game plan, if you would stick with your principles, you would see yourself reach success more than you've ever seen it before.
I never overlook no opponent. I train for every fighter the same way. I push myself. I believe in my skills and I believe in my talent. And I've been in there with the best. And the results is always the same. You got fighters that may be faster than me. You got fighters that may hit harder than me. You got fighters that's very athletic. But you don't have no fighter that can make adjustments like me. You don't have fighters that could be on my level mentally. It's never personal for me. It's always business. I never focus on things outside the ring. My focus is the guy that's in front of me. You get to where you're trying to get to by staying focused, staying on a parallel path.
I've been a man. Yeah, they're back at me because I'm a package man.